आई जस्ट फील वेन एवर न्यू डायरेक्टर और एन एक्टर एंटर्स द इंडस्ट्री ही ऑलवेज गेट समथिंग न्यू यू नो कुछ नयापन लेकर आते हैं वो इंडस्ट्री के लिए. और यू नो व्हेन आई रेड द स्क्रिप्ट आई क्वाइट लाइक द स्क्रिप्ट आई क्वाइट लाइक माय कैरेक्टर एंड इवन वर्किंग ऑन द सेट्स यू नो ही इज एन अमेजिंग डायरेक्टर ही इज वेरी इंटेलिजेंट ही इज वेरी शार्प ही नोज व्हाट ही वांट्स एंड दैट वाज वन थिंग वेरी एक्साइटिंग इंटरेस्टिंग अबाउट हिम.
सिगरेट तेरा बाप देगा जलाएगी तेरी माँ.
What happened was, you know, after Devdi and Gulal, the kind of offers that I was getting were quite similar to the characters that I portrayed in both the films. So I just thought I wanted to do something different because, you know, I'm the kind of an actor or a person who would like to do a different kind of characters. So here was this film, you know, which was unlike my other films, the characters especially. You know, until now I had been playing, you know, simple village girls and, you know, from the rural background. But here was this film where this character is very urban. She's modern. She lives in a chawl, but then she is glamorous, but in a different way. You know, the character, I mean my character is in the sense glamorous. Maybe if you see the costumes or if you see the makeup, it's quite loud. So the character is loud, but is glamorous. So I think it was a different kind of character that I was portraying from the others that I have been doing. Coming from a serious kind of a cinema, when I entered their gang, beat Vinay Pathak, beat Saurabh Shukla, Mona Singh, Sanjay Mishra, I think these bunch of actors were who are known for their comedy and for their comic timings. They're amazing in their work. So it was a lot of fun working with them because, you know, when I was on the sets with them, you know, sara time hasi mazak chal raha hota tha, kuch na kuch aisa utpatang ho raha hota tha. So I thoroughly enjoyed myself working in this gang. It is because it's a lot of utpatang happening in the film. Everybody's running, everybody's, you know, ladai chal raha hai, jhagda chal raha hai, romance ho raha hai, bahut kuch ho raha hai. There's a lot of utpatang things happening. People are running after money. So there's so much happening in the film which is utpatang.